make this quick.
This machine yet. Need to find a way to learn. Lenora managed to take down a crafter. Lots of machines. All controlled by the killers. Maybe the war chief left something behind. Some clue as to where she went. But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them. They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
You there! Brave! Let us speak!
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The War Chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the Braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Screaming in the blood. My turn will come soon enough.
That Brave. Sounds like he's suffering.
Yes. It's only a matter of time before he passes on. I've seen people die before. But never in such pain. I want to be strong like you, but nothing I do comforts him. I don't even have any dream willow to ease his pain. There should be some in stashes along Brave Trails to the east, but I must keep vigil for this man. I don't suppose you could check the stashes? Even a little dream willow would ease his pain.
You said that you, wanted to be strong, like me. I take it you know who I am?
I do. I know a lot of people didn't want you in the Proving. But if you hadn't been there, everyone would have died. Shows how much we know. The very person we needed was someone the tribe never wanted. I wish I could borrow some of your courage now. For him.
You don't need to borrow what you already have.
I hope you're right.
How did the man you're caring for get hurt?
He was one of the war party, wounded in battle down the ridge there. He was too weak to be carried back to Mother's Heart, so they brought him here. I'm supposed to comfort him, but all I can do is whisper. Tell him to think of his mother's smile.
Could you see the ambush from here?
I heard it. Explosions and screams and howls of machines like monsters. That's what he keeps groaning and muttering about. Machines like nightmares ripping everyone to shreds. If only I could calm him. Help him forget all that and go to All-Mother in peace.
Tell me what you need again.
Dream Willow. An oil made from the bark of water willows that brings sleep and numbs pain. My supply is gone, but hunters keep it in stashes along Brave Trails, out of reach of beasts and machines. There should be some left in the stashes along trails to the east.
You're young for a healer, aren't you?
Yes. I'm still learning the basics. But all the true healers are busy in Mother's heart. Besides, this brave is beyond healing. What he needs is someone to stay with him. And that, I can do.
I'll check the stashes for Dream Willow if I get a chance.
You will? Thank you. My only wish is to ease this poor man's suffering.
Bleeding. You're Aloy, aren't you? They say you've been made a seeker with rite of passage from the Sacred Land.
Yes. To track the killers who attacked the Proving.
I can't imagine leaving All-Mother's protection. But my sister Nicoa is like you. Fearless. She went north to find a Karja officer called Zaid, one of the captains of the Red Raids. He's dangerous. I'm really worried about her.
Did the Matriarchs really give Nicoa permission to leave?
No. They refused her. But nothing could stop her from going after Zaid. He murdered our father during the Red Raids. Nicoa saw it happen. Hid in the cellar and forced herself to watch. It changed her.
I lived in the Embrace during the Red Raids. What was it like out here?
For 10 years, the Karja attacked without warning. Devils like Zaid butchered braves and kidnapped civilians for blood sacrifice. It all ended when the mad Sun King died. The Matriarchs say his son wants to set things right. But that wasn't enough for Nicole.
You could have gone with her.
Leave the sacred land and be purged from all Mother's eternal memory? No. I begged Nakoa to stay so she could avoid that fate. She said she didn't care. I don't know. Will she really be cursed for avenging our father? It seems cruel.
I'll keep an eye out for her.
Oh, Mother, bless you. I know the Matriarchs won't let her return to the Sacred Land, but I just need to know that she's all right. She must have passed through Mother's Crown. My Aunt Salai lives there. They might have spoken. Maybe she can tell you more. All Mother, hear my prayer.
Just stay out of their way for now. The Brave Trail. Should be a cache of Dream Willow up there. No Dream Willow. Just a few shards. Might be a cache of Dream Willow along that Brave Trail. For machine lights through the trees. Swapped all the Dream Willow in these caches for shards. There's no Dream Willow in these caches. Theo will want to know. The Nor village, up on the heights.
You're back.
I've already been to those stashes. All I found was a few shards.
That's strange. Who would have taken the Dream Willow? It's possible that Jun has gathered more. You could ask him, if you're willing to make the journey.
You say someone named Jun might have some Dream Willow?
Yes. He may be a recluse, but he helps the tribe by picking herbs and brewing medicines. The problem is that he lives west of Mother's Crown, and the machines in that region are troublesome.
What sort of machines?
Scrappers. And sawtooths. It's quite dangerous.
I'll be on my way.
Goodbye.
This must be the rise Sona's runner told me about. The war chief stopped here. Where did she go next? That old bow has seen a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses. They must have taken a moment to rest. Dressings for wounds. Arrow shards. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. It couldn't have been easy, going on after the ambush. Braves were crafting ammunition here. Tracks. Boots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge. Dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow. The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Tasty.
Hours ago, I sent braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us, but we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Oh, wow. close.
Good without ammo.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the War Party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl! What are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the Matriarchs. Beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme!
Please, Warchief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.